I let everybody have fun with me. Never had a woman since she done with me. I was working out on the company. I keep money coming in constantly. My little brother done be having runs for cheap, trying to get it. I've been on the run for weeks. Hope ain't none of you niggas could come for me. Both of my kids got it honestly. I'm the real deal. All the way on half step.
I'm at lunch. Fucking weirdos staring at me like nonstop. It's like, dude, just let me eat my lunch. We get it, dude. Someone's famous or whatever. You follow them. It's weird. I'm not going to stare at fucking like Lance Armstrong. He was eating meal like a fucking creep. It's so annoying that I'm just like, all right, I'm sitting this way facing them, that I get out, switch seats, so they're like looking at the back of my head. They're so dumb that the only thing that comes out of their mouth is like, are you Danny Duncan? It's like, bro, you've been staring at me for the fucking 30 minutes. You haven't figured it out if I am him or not. So I'm just like, no, I'm not him, because I usually just say that when people ask me that. Should we leave? And then we're just at the red light, nothing's going on. And then all of a sudden, this fucking van whips a full-ass drink at the car for no reason. I'm like, what the fuck? So obviously, I'm gonna follow the vans. We've been following them for like, I don't know, 20 minutes.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, dude.
look.
Bad boys, what you want? What you gonna do
when Chevy John Brown come for? Why did you guys throw a drink at my car? Your husband threw a drink at my car. Why are you lying to me? Why are you lying? Why are you lying?
Because my son walked up to you and spoke to you.
That's great.
And you was rude.
I was never rude to him.
And this little son of a bitch run me out throwing my
car. Why did he throw a drink at my car? Why are you fucking? Why do people lie? Hey.
Well, fuck me up.
I just want to know why he threw a drink at the car.
Leave us alone. Badass, ain't
you? I know. I'm fucking
husband. That ain't even my husband. That's my grandfather. You think I was stupid ass?
He looks good. We're not bullies! He threw the drink!
I started in the restaurant with my son.
How the fuck? Dude.
I got it in my parking lot, so I'll need to leave.
No, my daddy owns this lot, actually. We own the Circle K. I never start no issues with anyone, ever. But when they started on me and we finish it, how the fuck am I the bully? Yeah, we're good. We're good. I just don't understand the issue. You know he threw it. Why don't you just say he threw it? Why do you lie?
Him himself did it.
Yeah, but I don't want to. I'm not trying to get him in trouble.
No, I don't. I know.
I just want an apology. Why is that bitch got to lie all day? Things just get out of control sometimes. I'm big on respect, and when you throw something at my car for no reason because you think I was rude to your kids. I love my fans, dude. Anyone that comes up to me, you don't got to stare at me for 30 fucking minutes like a weirdo at a restaurant. If you're a huge fan, just come up and say, hey, man, love your stuff, or I kind of like your stuff. Can I get a picture real quick?
Are you Danny Duncan?
You threw a drink at my car, dude. Like, how the fuck am I the bully? It was a good throw, though. I got to admit, guy's got a good arm because he had to have done that lefty. Their day's ruined. I'll be bitching about this all day too, though. And if I didn't want to take a picture with him, I don't have to take a picture with him. I'm not their fucking little puppet dancing around doing whatever the fuck they say I gotta do. Just don't throw anything at my car. Yeah, just don't throw anything at my car.
Don't what?
This seat taken? Want a bite?
Yeah.
I can't even finish one of those. Oh, really?
Healthy.
Every once in a while.
Choo choo. Tug it. Choo choo. Oh. I lost my virginity last night. My friends figured I should celebrate and get some ice cream. I know. Uh-oh, it's right. I got it 3 times. Nah, 6. I love needles, so I told them to give me a couple extra. You need a man who will feed you in life. Allow me. Oh, sorry for your loss. Behind every door that closes, one opens. I'm the one opening right now. What do I do?
Well, let's go get you cleaned up.
Kind of starting to hurt a little bit. Oh, 1, 2, 3. You're an asshole, man. Fucking bitch, dude.
If I like lost a toe, I'd be pretty bummed, you know? I like this shit, I don't care. My ride or die.
When you go in there at midnight, she's gonna be pissed.
You think?
Yes.
Why? I got hurt today. I got a boo-boo.
It's hard.
Did you see the arm come out? Dog bites me and I get stitches. Mom, I got stitches today. I didn't want to scare you and make you all nervous.
That's why you didn't answer me today. Oh my God, Eddie.
It's not bad. It looks worse. It
gets, oh, Jesus Christ.
You don't even want to know who did it. You'll want to kill him.
Who?
Alex. Is that Isabel? Dude, I love you.
Is that a dog or a fucking stuffed animal, dude?
Could be a fucking pig. Who knows,
dude? Dude, I swear to God, one of the stitches, though, there was like 11 stitches or 12 stitches. One, though, was on my ankle. It felt like I was getting stabbed with a knife.
I wanted to show you something today.
I was going
to
call you and say, I just bought the 93 acres. I got it. I paid for it today.
Really?
$3.69 million. $3.69 million for that land.
Congratulations.
Thanks. Because we only have 30 minutes. I was going to go back and tell him, like, yo, let's call my mom.
So it's your fault.
Yeah, it's your fault. So I was riding the dirt bike back. He was riding it this way, but then everyone was coming. So he went around the turn and hit me. So Josh was in a car accident. His car got totaled, obviously. It was pretty fucked up. So I got him this Chevy Tahoe. We wrapped it for him the way he'd want it wrapped. We're gonna go surprise him right now because he hasn't had a car. He hasn't driven, nothing. We're on our way to his house. He has no idea. I'm excited. Yo, show us a kidney stone, dude.
I don't have it out yet, bro.
Show us it, dude.
Get the fuck out of here, bro.
Yeah!
What the fuck, dude? What the fuck? Shut the fuck up, dude. That is so fucking sick.
Chelsea almost ruined it.
Holy fucking shit, dude.
That is insane, dude.
It's pretty sick, right? I wanted to make it more you, not like Virginity Rocks and Danny Duncan, you know? Clean.
Dude, this is fucking nuts, bro. When your day is done and you wanna
okay. Mom, quit dressing like a slut when my friends are around.
Fuck that. I'll dress how the fuck I want.
Hi, Remy.
Hi.
Look at that pig fucking the other pig. Good form, buddy. I might need to get my mom a new car, man. I think I got air. Did I do that? I told you, Josh, put your arms on my shoulder. I think I got a little bit of a sunburn. It hurts more than the stitches on my foot.
Yeah, we're on our way.
Oh no, ladies, what's up?
And were you putting something in the water?
No, we're just waiting for Brenda. Do you happen to know where she's at?
No.
You don't see her that often, or?
She comes out at night.
Literally. And when I put the boat in there?
So you don't plan on putting the skidoo in there?
No, it's not mine. I don't have a jet ski. I just have a little boat. Are they okay with the boat now?
No, there's an aggressive alligator.
I saw it yesterday, I almost grabbed it. Do you want me to get rid of it? I love alligators. We just got permission from the president of this place to put the jet ski in there.
No, you didn't.
I swear. Just talked to him.
Norm?
Yeah, Norm told me to. He said don't touch the gator.
Are you sure Norm said that?
Yeah, we just talked to him.
We don't want destruction to our pond.
I don't destruct anything, let's be clear. And if I was to ever accidentally destruct, I always fix it.
Yeah, he said Norm gave him permission.
Is that Norm McDonald?
That's John, so you're a liar.
I don't lie, what is there to lie about? He's like, you're lying. I'm joking, man. Mr. President! Mr. President, do you happen to have any idea how we could get a hold of Brenda?
All I got to say is good luck with it.
Oh my God.
but, no.
We're trying to make this legitimate, and me and you on the jet ski. Brenda. Brenda, we need you. It's destiny. Fuck it, let's go.
I'm kind of booked for the evening.
Come on, Brenda, don't do this to me. What about another lake? Do you have an assistant or something we could schedule?
You probably do.
I'm just trying to figure out how to make this work, you know?
I love your creativity and imagination. You have tremendous ability there.
Thank you. So, you ready to give it another shot?
I'm ready to go finish my lunch.
I'm gonna come knock in like 15 minutes.
What in the world did you do to your foot, though?
Oh, this is like, I don't know, $7,000? Mainly my $2 bills I was never gonna spend, but if Brenda wants the $2 bills, she can have them. And then she says no, we're gonna pull out this $1,000 bill. They actually stopped making them in 1969. Look it up. I've been saving this to spend it on the right thing, and I think this is the right thing. So we're gonna head back there and try to convince her because she said no. This is my second offer. I've been saving these since I was a child.
They're
take it.
Four or
Brenda,
five
take
times.
It. Brenda, just take this. Take it. We're trying to get you on this jet ski. It's just like cruising, like how we did with the boat, like just like.
Remember how I said I had something else I needed to do tonight?
Go on.
So there's no way we can fit it into jet skis, I'm sorry.
Another day though, possibly. All right, Alex, break it out. One of my most prized possessions, okay? I'm willing to give you it. It's $1,000 bill. I would like you to have it, even if you don't ride in the jet ski with us. You take this. You take this. I just can't remember what year. Ooh. You really don't want it?
I'd much rather connect with you.
That's what I'm trying to do. Every day you'll see this and you'll think of me.
Anyway, take good care of yourself, and that's it.
We'll be back. This isn't the last of me. Danny won, Brenda won. Don't forget, guys, money doesn't buy love. Can't. There's no way. It's a bunch of bullshit, bro. Dude, you're gonna damage it. It don't matter. We got permission. It's Florida. We'll go back.
I told her stop my meat. I told her stop telling that thing she seen and told her meet me at the Ritz. I got baguettes in the back of my ring and I went in trying to hit. I told her she gotta run to the team before she can talk to the lit.
Before she can talk to the
lamb chop, I just pulled up in some food. I told her mama tie all my shoes. Showed her 2 million cash, now she woozing. 20 watches and I'm still snoozing. I had came up out the trenches, then I had beat a few bodies like Boosie. She said, you Merkel, I'm show you my Gucci. I had to sing to the space like Latoosie. Bitch got a backwood on her nightstand, she must be fucking with Gunna.
Yeah, yeah.
I fuck with slacks and we gonna eat racks, and I came with some fucking piranhas.